Hey, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to change hair color in Canva. First of all, upload the image you want to change the color of your hair. I will take the image from here. Now, select the image and click on Edit Image option here. After that, click on Magic Edit option. Now, you will get the brush size from here. Select the brush size and highlight the area of the hair you want to change. I only want to change the hair color of this portion. After selecting the hair, you can describe the color of the hair on this box here. Now click on generate button here. It should take some time to generate the color for the hair. Now you can see that you'll get 4 options. Simply choose which one you want to add. You can also generate again by clicking on this one if you do not like this. And you can also change the color from here. After clicking on generate again, wait for some time and you can see that the hair color has changed. So that is how you can change the color of your hair in Canva. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.